The Bluboo X6 is a 4G LTE phablet with a fingerprint scanner that costs just £90 from Geek Buying. Shipped from China, you should also take into account import VAT. The specification is competitive, given the low price. With a 1.3 GHz quad-core MediaTek processor, 1GB of RAM and dual-core Mali T760 graphics inside, it's considerably faster than the similarly priced Moto E 4G, but there are several reasons, including its size, that might lead you to prefer that phone. As well as 4G LTE support and dual SIM functionality, with one SIM tray doubling as a microSD slot, you get a 5.5-inch IPS screen. The Quarter HD resolution is low for a screen of this size, but it does promote longer battery life, and Bluboo claims up to 2 days with normal use. The screen has curved edges, which look nice, but still don't lie flush with the screen bezels. We found the Bluboo X6 prone to picking up fingerprints too. The Bluboo X6 looks good for a budget phone. It ships with a smart case not too dissimilar from LG G3's Quick Circle case, with a silicone rear cover and a front flap that has a circular window through which you can see a clock face. The X6 is built entirely from plastic, which keeps down weight, but it's obvious that it isn't a premium phone. The removable rear panel, plus 3000mAh removable battery, is a nice touch though, and available in blue or white it has a grippy, checkered texture, plus an anodized pink camera surround. The cameras themselves are a strong point on this budget phablet, with 13 megapixel and a dual LED flash at the rear, and an 8 megapixel selfie camera on the front. It's capable of recording full HD video at 30 frames per second too. Running Android 4.4 KitKat, Bluboo promises an OTA upgrade to Lollipop. The implementation differs from the vanilla Android only in its screen icons, which adopt the form of curved tiles. Some are sufficiently different that we found them confusing, such as a link to the Google Play Store, which is here a red tile with a white house icon. Fortunately, you can change all this by switching the theme. Gestures are also supported, including a double tap to wake the screen, a letter C to call, or a letter E to open your internet browser. These aren't customizable, but there are plenty to choose from. There's little else in the way of pre-installed bloat, and of the X6's 8GB of storage, around 6GB is available. The Bluboo X6 is an interesting phone at £90. We award 3.5 stars.